to Samoa. Also, I'd like to thank and appreciate the help that was handed over by the American Samoa Historic Preservation Office and the Mike and his crew for the room setup, the district office staff, and the DC staff, including the new interns. Thank you very much. Our words are not enough to express our appreciation of what you have done so much.
Our closing remarks is going to be our dance to the song of our Samoa, and after that, we ask the Reverend Tony Pai to please come up and say the benediction to end our event. Thank you.
Yeah.